the next item is the Boards and Commissions appointment to the Valdosta-Lowndes County Airport Authority. And this is a little misleading, the more I look into this. Back when Alvin Payton, I asked Alvin Payton and council approved it to let him take my place. I am the ex officio member as mayor. And this is a non-voting. Right now we have three city appointees and three county appointees. So this is not a voting place on the airport authority. I go there anyway, so I actually am just going to go back and assume my position as the ex officio officer and representative of the council for the time being. Now, there is an appointment, I think, coming up in May. So just keep that in mind. And if y'all want to give me a vote of confidence as the ex officio member, I accept that.
I'm